Today we having a problem with our Chevy Colorado latch opener, the pickup opener here. So as you can see, there's two rods connecting to the latch. When you pull, it releases that latch. Okay. Now the problem is this opener's device is not heavy duty. Alright, it's made of plastic. A very durable plastic. I don't know why General Motors choose to use this one. You see this one, it have crack, and this one not even bolt, they just snap inside like this inside here. After long term use with this heavy door, back door, definitely it will crack. Okay, so for you guys out there that using Chevy, when you unable to open the latch, this is what the issue is. Alright, this guy here is cracked. So we'll try to glue it and see if that works. This is the final result. I've cable tied the spring on the mount of the fulcrum so it doesn't open. Also, we use some epoxy resin to make it stick over there and then not to crack again. By the way, this is such a bullshit mechanism, you know. It shouldn't be designed like this because this latch is very heavy. So if you try to hold your hand here, if you release the latch and hold your hand here, this guy wouldn't last long, okay. So the good thing is, open this latch, one hand is holding this, so let it drop freely. Don't hold your hand with the support of this guy, it wouldn't hold very long, okay. So by the way, this is a stupid mechanism made by General Motors. By the way, this is a Chevy Colorado manufactured in Thailand. I don't know why they make this mechanism, okay, but this is how you fix it. Okay, you use two cable ties to hold the mount, put some epoxy and put them together. Wait till the epoxy to come to bond very strong, then put it back. Okay guys, that's it. We show you after the result, after we install it back. It's release mechanisms, okay. Only two of that screw is a 10 millimeter, but also you can use Phillips screwdriver to open it, okay. Only two of those screw holding this mechanism. Basically it's easy to fix, but it's just a damn mechanism. It can't, why they do like that, I don't understand, okay. So after that, we just close this cover with this, right. It's just using 8 millimeter of star screw, and that just hold it back. Now it's back. So we need to wait, I think, a few 2 hours or 3 hours to make the epoxy dry back again, and then we touch the latch, okay. So make sure when you open this, one hand hold here, because this thing is heavy, this guy couldn't hold very long, so after a while it get broke, okay. So GM, please fix this design. I hate this mechanism, it's not good, and I don't know if you guys are the one responsible for this, but by the way, this is Chevy Colorado Thai assembly, so I'm not sure if that's part of GM, but of course it is. So you guys gonna fix this. It's very not reliable, okay. See you guys.